Hi everyone, today I'm going to show you how to create a FaceTime QR code for free using QR code dynamic. Before we start, a FaceTime QR code is a scannable code that works as a phone number or email address. People who scan the code can easily make a FaceTime call without having to enter the phone number or the email address. QR codes assist you in engaging with your clients and attracting new leads by linking them from offline to online platforms and between online sources. Okay, now let's start creating our FaceTime QR codes. First of all, you need to go to qrcodedynamic.com. After creating your account, you will see your dashboard here. And then click on Create QR. You can name your QR code, let's say FaceTime here. Then if you have multiple projects, you can choose the correct one from here. Then we will choose the QR type. And then you need the phone number or the email address. I will use an email address. Okay, now let's customize our QR code. You can change the foreground type. You can choose solid colors or choose a gradient look. You can choose the gradient style also. Then choose the colors that suits your brand image. Make sure there's a contrast between background and foreground colors. You can customize the eyes of your QR code. These are the eyes. Okay. Okay, I'm happy with how it looks. Then we have other options like branding. You can add your brand logo if you want to. You can arrange its size. Then we have options like the size of the QR code, the margin size, and error correction capability. Let's choose the best. Okay, I'm clicking on create. Here you are, your FaceTime QR code is good to go. You can print it or download it. Just make sure to test it before you actually use it. That's why I'm gonna test it now. Okay, here you are. We are making a FaceTime call using the QR codes. So if you want to create your own FaceTime QR code for free using QR code dynamic, why not start today? Thank you for watching and I will see you next time.